push that nose up and out. Just like in the trot, you know that feeling on the short side where you really let her move in front of you? For horses that like to curl like this, the extended walk is always better in the snaffle. But when we're showing FEI and CDI has to be double bridle, they have to learn the same way. So I might practice more with her in the snaffle for that particular exercise, but I would teach it to her a little bit like a trick. So when you come out of the corner, I would take my hands, I would kind of scratch her withers and convince her to poke her nose out. And that way she learns it a little bit like, ooh, this is how we walk across the diagonal. And then I want you to make a walk transition. And I want you to keep her right up on the rail now. Good. Good. Really tight on the rail, and I want you to pick up the right lead. Really tight, not in the corner. Good, so her bum is right on the wall. Sorry about your boots. Good girl. Good, now walk. Hind legs to the bridle, sit deep, and whoop.
Sorry, I didn't hear that.
Oh, we're gonna do a walk.
Oh, okay.
I said hind legs to the bridle, sit deep, and walk. Fine, and canter right lead again. Keep your left rein. No right flexion. Right bend. Yeah, she did. Good girl. Good. Let's change direction. Okay, she doesn't need to have any bend to pick up a canter. Okay, she's got to become, and you too, you have to start thinking about that, that she's really straight and that you can change her bend, but that when you ask for right lead, you don't have to bend her right.